It fills me with joy to find you alive, Nagate. I have been following your impressive progress carefully. You have proven yourself beyond measure to be a capable commander. We shall meet in the land of Eburones to discuss further strategy. Meet me at the appointed place as soon as you are able. Vibius Vitellius Lurco.
So now he wants to meet, after running with his tail tucked between his legs.
Maybe. Probably. But we do not have a choice.
This sounds like bad news to me. We have the element of surprise. We should hit them before they realize we're here.
Doesn't sound to me like they're in any shape to fight us. I think something else is going on here. Let's talk to them.
Well met. I come to you with empty hands and peace in my heart. My warriors no longer have the will to fight. We have left the army of working Atorix, and we wish only to return to our homes and our families. He fights for a lost cause. We don't wish to die for his pride.
Which formation shall we use?
Corniam formate!
Battle is joined. How shall we proceed?
Thank you.
Cabana Cola, Valetudinaria, Colocate!
Legate, do you have a moment, please? I have come all the way from Africa to talk to you. Awe, my name is Sabinia. I have traveled very far to meet you. Very, very far. Thank you. It's been an arduous journey, and I was afraid I would just be turned away upon arrival. My father's name is Sarbinius Ursinus. He was once the praefectus of a Roman legion. He said he met you during your conquest of Egypt, and he spoke highly of you. That's right. The denarii you gave him got our family through some very difficult times. But my father needs you again. He served Rome for 30 years. Now he is sick, maybe dying, and Rome will not come to his aid. I wouldn't come here to beg. He gave me something to sell to you again. A new design for a better banner. If you'll purchase it from me, it will pay for his transport to Rome and his treatment there. A terrible cough racks his lungs. He can barely breathe and has been bedridden for months. I must return to him soon, or I fear it's too late. This is a banner that honors Jupiter. It will inspire your men in a different way, no doubt, to defend themselves courageously and give no ground. You are generous, Legate, but my father has not suffered an arrow wound or a broken bone. He needs the best medical treatment in Rome. Thank you. Thank you, Legate. With this, I can buy a fast horse that will carry me home in time to save him. Here, the schematics he gave me. He told me your smith will be able to use these to forge an idol worthy of Jupiter. I hope this banner will help you as much as you have helped my family.
Thank you for sending me those schematics your people found. I've made a list of materials needed, whenever you have a moment to go over it. Awe, Legate. What strange and impractical weapon do you want me to forge today? Let me see. These are detailed schematics. If I just follow them well enough, I'm sure I can create what you need. Why don't you lend me a hand? Your hands are not too soft to hold a pair of tongs, are they? Come, let's get to work. Well done. Your fine patrician upbringing did not leave you entirely devoid of practical skills. If your wine harvest ever fails, you can always come work with me in the smithy. It's an interesting design. Quite the impressive idol, if you ask me. It'll be a good banner for sure.
Have you come to drink with us?
All quiet.
How was your day, my love?
Would have been no trouble at all if Lurko, that swine, had not disappeared. Then he comes back and acts like nothing happened. With ally like that, who needs enemies?
Legate, I am at your service, as always.
Away, Legate!
Domine.
Awe, Legate. I have never served with more proud or fierce men. They are eager for conquest and utterly loyal to your command.
All is well, I hope.
I finished that equipment you requested. Turned out all right, if I do say so myself. You can collect it right over here.
Good evening.
How was your day, my love?
should we position the troops?
Alicite hostis in informata mamitium aciem.
To engage the enemy? Changing for the worse. Recedete et ammunite! Men are awaiting your orders. Close enough to engage. The enemy is deploying their tactical reserves! Cavanaculla, valetudinaria, collocate! Should we position the troops? Distudinem him! Formate! Ranks have reached the enemy lines.
weather is changing for the worse.
Recedete et amunete! Anacula, valetudinaria, collocate!
All is well, I hope.
Domine.
The locals have gotten hold of what they claim to be a magical lyre. Under normal circumstances, I would ignore such nonsense. But there's talk of a secret weapon, too. Probably not. According to the Speculatores, they will use the lyre to call a legendary bard who lives up in the north. A man whose voice is so terrible that it makes one's ears bleed. I neither know nor do I wish to find out. I think they're talking about a bard who can kill with his voice. Sounds like superstition, but stranger things have happened. Honestly, I don't think they have a secret weapon, but they are sending the lyre with a heavy escort. Sometimes the hope of something can be stronger than the thing itself. Their secret weapon is probably hope. Let's see about taking that away from them. Awe, Legate.
All quiet.
Legate,
I am at your service, as always.
All quiet. I'll hold.
All right, people, let's get in there. Fall in, advance. Get in formation. Romo in, Victor.
Did you learn to fight like that?
want all of them.
this way.
I need my sword and shield.
This city never existed.
Thank you.
Push through the pain for Rome.
Oh, hello there. I recognise you. I asked you to taste my latest invention last we met, but you refused. No hard feelings, of course. I have invented a new, much more promising dish since last time. Might I tempt you with a taste?
Which formation shall we use? Tis Dudinim for mercy! To engage the enemy? Deploying their tactical reserves! Comitate Vesta Praesidia!
Come on!
Scrivini!
Wild animals are constantly attacking our legionari. I am reliably informed it is the doing of a man called the Boar Whisperer. I guess they respond poorly to shouting. Who knows how these barbarians get their names? That is a mystery to me. It would have been a useful skill to possess. Imagine legions of wild animals attacking our enemy. What? Well, that depends on the animal, doesn't it? You've seen those lions in Egypt. I wouldn't want to fight against them. We know where he resides. The only problem is that he's protected by his animals. We'll need to slaughter them all. Our way, Legate.
Our way.
Awe, Legate. You look majestic today.
All is well, I hope.
Thank you for sending me those schematics your people found. I've made a list of materials needed, whenever you have a moment to go over it.
Our way, Legate.
Eaters of meat, bread and tooth and claw! Come to my aid! Fight for me! Defend me! Kill the invaders! Time to disappear! and shoot if you can see them. Barbarian! Get those shackles away from me! I can't! I must not be caged!
Thank you. Legate, I am at your service, as always.
Good day.
All quiet.
What is that?
This is Monster, my Discipulus.
You've been carrying around a kitten?
For now, but she will grow up and I will train her.
We cannot look after a cat during combat.
Monster is no ordinary cat. She needs no care. She only needs training. When she's ready, she will be free to leave.
Come to keep me company?
Have you come to drink with us?
What do you need, my friend?
How was your day, my love?
Good day.
Domine.
At your service.
Away. Oh, eh?